really a simple game. It's kind of a combination of tennis, racquetball, and ping pong. But you know, you use a paddle and you use a wiffle ball, which the wiffle ball
takes a while to get used to.
Grandfathers can play with their grandkids, grandmothers with their grandkids, and parents with their children. And that's what makes it fun.